The completed Spaceship Neptune test capsule has been unveiled in Florida. What will one day offer carbon-neutral flights to space onboard a space balloon-powered capsule? For now, we can witness the completed capsule for test flights, which will begin soon. With manned test flights expected to begin around the end of 2024, Space Perspective is moving eagerly forward with its new test vehicle. Seats will begin at $125,000 for this eventual space flight, which will include 8 passengers and a captain. Upon completion, this capsule will also take the record for the largest windows ever on board a spacecraft. The idea is simple. Attach a monstrous-sized balloon to the spacecraft and ascend it into the heavens. This will allow for safer and smoother ascent into the upper atmosphere. These space balloons will be built in the Sealy Space Balloon Factory, a 700-foot-long state-of-the-art manufacturing facility located at the company's headquarters. Space Perspective is also nearing completion of its launch vessel, Marine Spaceport Voyager, which will soon arrive at its home port on the space coast of Florida to support test flight operations. Those guesses at the future from the 1800s of humans flying across the country in balloons no longer seems like a funny fantasy as Space Perspective prepares to offer untrained citizens a step into space. The $125,000 price tag is well above the price for your everyday space lover, but as tests complete and missions are a success, we could see the price continue to drop as the trip becomes more commonplace. For now, we watch and wait as Space Perspective builds the transport of the future up and above into space. Head to eyntk.info to learn more and follow along as the next generation of space travel evolves with each new month.